Hello everyone, this is the third question of exercise 12.3 and the question says that if it has rained 276 millimeter in 3 days, how much will it rain in one full week? And we are given that assume it rains at the same rate. So what we are given that rainfall measured in 3 days equals to 276 millimeter. So we have to find rainfall measured in 1 day. That will be equals to 276 by 3. 3 9 times 27, 3 2 times 6. So that will be equals to 92 millimeter. So we have to find in one full week, that means 7 days. So rainfall measured in 7 days will be equals to 92 multiplied with 7, and that will be equals to 63, 630 plus 14, 644 millimeters. So this is how you can solve this question. Thank you.